meet this zoo's newest and possibly laziest resident, a baby sloth. Zoo Atlanta says the infant is bonding with his mom, Bonnie, an 18-year-old Hoffmann's two-toed sloth. The animals are known for moving slowly, but they actually develop at a much faster rate. They're born fully furred and with their eyes open. The newborns have teeth and come into the world clinging to their mother with their claws. No word yet on a name for this little cutie, but we can't wait to watch it grow. For Radio.com, I'm Meredith Gansman.